try something a little different here. It is 5:06:21, 7:25 p.m. Lord, I ask you, God. Seventh chapter. I want to see if you're coherent. Over Achan, they plied a great heap of stones, which remains to the present day. Then the Lord turned from his anger. This is why the place is called the Valley of Achor to this day. Now, 5:06:21. Now, let's do this. 2 chapter, verse 6. Stalks of flax spread out there. 7:26. I just want to see if you're coherent. Y'all two have in common. Thank you. He said it will surely be forbidden to them for 40 years. They will wander about in the land. So grieve not for the transgressing people. Okay. 2:6. 5. Now she had led them to the roof and hidden them among the stalks of flax spread out over there. Okay. 5:21. O my people, enter the holy land which Allah has ordained for you, and turn not your backs, for you will turn back losers. O my people, enter the holy land which Allah has ordained for you, and turn not your backs, for then you will turn back losers. Okay. 5:6. The fifth one. It is 5 May 6:21. Messing up it. We can do it like this. Genesis 1. I need the 7th. Exodus. Is Exodus 2? I think Exodus is 2. Yes, it is. Exodus is 2. What comes after Exodus? Leviticus is 3. Numbers is 4. I need 5. No. Yeah, I need 5. And the next one. Numbers is 5. I just want to see if I got something coherent. see what we have. Let's go ahead. Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy 6:21. Do you have a 6? Okay. Okay. 6. You shall say to your son, we have once slaves of Pharaoh. You are once slaves of Pharaoh in Egypt, but the Lord brought you out of Egypt with a strong hand. Okay. All right.